Hello and welcome to challenge 12. These two challenges are all about being at the beach. The first challenge is a little easier than the second, but again, it's all about sand. So you've got three people. You've got little, middle, and big, and they're all making footsteps in the sand. Now, little has size two sandals. You can see he's got little feet. He's got size two sandals. Middle has size three sandals. And they are 1.5 times the length of little sandals. So there's little sandals, and 1.5 of those makes middle sandals. Now, big has size five sandals. A little sandal and a middle sandal are the length as the same as the big sandal. Now, they start with the heels of their sandals on the same line. They each walk heel to toe, so they put one foot in front of the other with the heel touching the toe behind. When will all three heels be in line again? It's quite tricky. I'm going to give you a little clue. Think about counting in twos, threes, and fives. That's the only clue I'm going to give you. I'll reveal the answer to this one on Thursday. Now, for a slightly harder challenge, we're talking about sandcastles. So we've got two boys here, and in 5 days, the boys made 80 sandcastles. Each day, they made 4 fewer castles than the day before. How many castles did they make each day? So in those 5 days, they made a total of 80 sandcastles, but each day they made 4 fewer than the day before. So in those 5 days, how many did they make each day? That's the first part of the challenge. The second part is they went on making 4 fewer castles each day. How many castles did they make altogether? Good luck. I'll go through the answers on Thursday. Take care. Bye.